surprised?
April.
How's it going, sibling? Oh,
good.
You look good.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, and your kids never heard of Kurt Cobain?
What's wrong with you, Di?
Thank goodness you're here to teach her all about tattoos and suicidal rock stars. And by the
way, I don't know, I just learned how.
These drawings, they're not meant to live on the page. They're meant to live on the skin.
That's very deep. But you're right, I don't get it. That's impressive. I'm proud of you.
Wait a minute. You didn't actually just say that you were proud of me.
Cut it out, of course I am. You're talking about men to my daughter? She's a child. I just can't believe that I let Maya anywhere near you. But you're still my sister, and you're the only one I've got. And I'm, I'm not giving up on you.
How are you gonna shut the door in my face?
I'm sorry, you surprised me. That's like... I'm just not so sure.
Enjoy your life.
And let me enjoy mine.
There was so much blood.
Di, are you gonna turn me in?
We have to make this up as we go along. Bribe money that Anexo's paying out, they clearly don't want anyone knowing about it.
I guess it's better.
So what do we do now?
Well, we'll get in touch with the Brazilian authorities and hope that they
can... I'm not brave, am I? Another one of my many faults.
April. It's not too late. You can still be the person that you want to be. Look, I can't say that I approve of what you've been up to. But you did say that you love this guy, Colin. And if you did, if that's true, then you have to speak up for him. And only you can do that. Some of the people that you meet and the questions you have to...
You think I'm gonna screw this up, don't you?
April, maybe the question you should be asking me is if I want you to succeed, and the answer is a definite yes.
Well, I'll try not to let either one of us down. And I promise to call or email and let you know how I'm doing.